Top 10 luxury car brands you probably never heard of. What are the rarest luxury car brands in the world? We cannot know all the brands because some of them have been overshadowed by their competitors. The others are also clone manufacturers, so we confuse them for their competitors. Still, here is a list of the top 10 luxury car brands you probably never heard of. 10. Lifan. There are no differences when you look at a Lifan, and then take a good look at the Honda GX200. The only difference is the color of the motor. Lifan Group is a clone manufacturer, which could be why you have not heard of them yet. The company builds parts of Honda, bikes, generators, and vehicles. In its 29 years, the company has evolved and found a new direction as an energy giant in Shanghai. The company started producing its microvans and sedan automobiles in 2005. Lifan is a well-known small passenger car dealer in emerging markets. Currently, they have 17 China Road Racing Championships under their belts. On the non-automobile side, Lifan owns a Chinese Super League football club, Chongqing Lifan. 9. Denza. Denza is a single-model luxury car producer in China. The brand has manufactured the electric Range since 2014. The company is a jointly owned venture between BYD and Daimler AG technology companies. The headquarters of the Denza Trading Company is in Pingxin, Shenzhen, with a capacity of 40,000 vehicles annually. Apart from the single-model Denza 500, a new SUV was announced at the Guangzhou Auto Show in November 2019. The Denza X will be the second model by the brand. The car can be found in its three dealership locations in Beijing, Shanghai, and Shenzhen. The other locations considered for expansion are Tianjin Hangzhou and Guangzhou. This exclusive city luxury car is another classic you might not be aware of. 8. Venuship. The Dongfeng Nissan Passenger Vehicle Company is a subsidiary of Dongfeng Motors. The car mark was launched in 2010, and its birth, Venuship. It first started production in 2012. The Venuship Design Center was opened in 2016 in Guangzhou to move the pressure off the Dongfeng Nissan Design Center, Wuhan. As of April 2018, the company opened an advanced design center in Shanghai. These design centers are Venuship E30, D60, M50V, Star, T60, T70, and T90. All the cars are based on other European counterparts. Venuship is serving the Chinese market, which could explain why you have not heard of it yet. 7. Rogue. SAIC Motors created Rogue as a vehicle mark in 2006. The cars are built from the technology of the now-defunct MG Rover. Since they could not afford the rights to the Rover name, they replaced it with Rogue. The brand is about upgrades and personifications. Their current model, Rogue Whale, has the glory of rejuvenation and a sci-fi effect. Rogue sold 155,336 vehicles in 2013, making it the 29th largest selling car brand in the country. When the cars are exported, they have to maintain their MG name to have a marketable stamp. The standards outside of China differ regarding quality assurance in cars, so a more trusted front is better. The Rogue 550 and 750 are exported as MG 550 and 750 respectively. 6. Luxgen. We're taking a break from the Chinese manufacturers to present you with some news from Taiwan. Yulon Motor owns Luxgen Motor as a subsidiary in Miaoli County, Taiwan. The brand was started in 2009 and production commenced in 2010. The cars were produced in mainland China by Dongfeng Yulon until 2021, when the company started operating in country. The cars are highly recognized in their home country for excellent customer service index and branding. The exciting thing about the cars is that each one has its strongholds. These strengths include wheelchair accessibility, environmental friendliness, and the perfect European finishing. The Luxgen products include URX, U6, M7, and V7, 5, Landwind. I would never guess this as the name of a car brand in a million years. Jiangling Motor Holding owns Landwind Automobile Marks. The joint venture comprises Chinese automotive giants. The company is shared between Jiangxi Guokong Automotive Investment Corporations, 50%, Jiangling Motors Corporation Group, 25%, and Changan Automobile, 25%. The company produces X2, X5, X8, Zioil, and Royal. The SUV product is yet to be released after intended talks in 2014. In 2016, the brand sold 80,002 cars in China alone, a far improvement from its 8,000 sales in the first year. 4. Huatai. Huatai Motor Group is a Beijing-based automobile company that produces SUVs and saloon cars. The company has facilities in Ordos, Mongolia, and Shandong. Huatai relies on Hyundai technology in producing its cars as the pair had ties from 2002 till 2010. The three factories have an annual capacity of 350,000 units. The company sells its vehicles directly to the state, and it is praised for being a clean brand. The diesel engine production ability is what sets them apart from the rest. Its in-house modified engines are from SEG Motors. There are 8 electric vehicles under the brand currently, and 3 others. 3. Everest. Guangqi Automobile Group and Honda have a joint venture called Guangqi Honda that produces Everest, Li Nian. The partnership was first introduced to the market in 2008. This partnership made Honda the first foreign car brand to directly produce luxury cars in China. The first car by Everest was launched at the Shanghai Auto Show in 2011. The partnership has seen 2 models so far, the Everest S1 and Everest VE1. Both cars are loosely based on other Honda luxury cars. The company has also made some concept cars. The concept of SUV was revealed at the Beijing International Automotive Exhibition. The Roadster concept car was also launched at the 2009 Shanghai Auto Show. A sedan was followed in the next year at Beijing Auto China. 2. Zadi. Zadi Auto is a private automobile manufacturer in Yangqing, Zhejiang, China. The Zadi Holding Group was established in 2005 by Ying Jiamin. Before their launch into the car manufacturing scene, Zadi was responsible for exporting car parts. From a small-sized SUV to test the growing automobile market, the brand built on its success, releasing solo models in series. The automobile manufacturer also has a sub-brand called Traum. There are over 15 models under the Zadi brand. The cars are sold in both China and Vietnam. 1. Havel. Havel is a Great Wall Motors mark that specializes in crossovers and SUVs. The automaker was introduced in 2013 and has successfully been launched in many countries aside from China. There are 17 Havel models on the market, and the company sees close to 800,000 sales each year. With the number of models and presence in over 20 countries, it is still low on sales and recognition. Still, the car stands as one of the best value for money purchases. When we think of luxury brands, the most common ones have pop culture relevance and Western fame. Here we see some luxury cars doing well in Asia and other parts of the world, which an American audience might have never heard of. Which of these car brands have you heard of? And please tell us which of them you're going to look for more information on. We would be happy to hear from you.